push the levers and down, filling. Now in 10 seconds, the conveyor will move, and because the nozzles aren't up, it'll tip over. Donnie. Oh, there he goes. Bottle just tipped, boom, boom. And now it comes up.